So we just wrapped up Angel Capital Summit 2013, and it was our best ever. So we're really excited about what we did this year, looking forward to next year and all of our 100 or so events we'll be offering throughout the year. Take a look at the videos below for an excerpt from some of the presentations on day one, from the workshops and educational offerings, and you'll really get a taste for what you get at the Angel Capital Summit. Angel Capital Summit is a combination of education, connection, and facilitating angel and entrepreneur connections after the event.
So for the content piece of the Angel Capital Summit, Peter spent the last year working very hard to meet all of the thought leaders in Colorado. And I think maybe you could speak to what it is that you did to find all these folks, but we are super lucky to have met and know so many smart people in Colorado.
It was interesting. We got really, really great content. So what was great about this year with the Angel Capital Summit, the first 5 years, there were great pitches, and then after those pitches, everybody went home, and the process was done. And what we've done in the last year and a half of running the Rockies Venture Club is to be proactive in facilitating the connections between angels and entrepreneurs. So there's an extra added element of excitement in an event like this when we know that out of 26 of these companies that are coming in pitching, at least a quarter of those are likely to get funded. So last year, we had a lot of excitement. We got about $15 million of investment into 24 companies that pitched. And so we're hoping for that number or better this year.
I think the value in what we do all year long, not just in creating the Angel Capital Summit, is creating this angel community. So we work very hard all year long to recruit angels, educate angels. Angels are not generally trained investors. This is a hobby for many people. And so we have education pieces all year long that allow angels to do what they do well.
I'd say education is sort of the keystone of how we make this all happen. We have entrepreneurs who need to know about how to pitch their company, how to present, how to think about the exit, think about their company as a venture type company. And then we need the angels to be able to think about, how do I proper value an early stage company with no revenues and no assets? How do I go about assessing whether this is a good investment or not? How will I know if I'm going to get my money back? So that's what our educational things focus on throughout the year, as well as at the ACS. You get education, connection, and facilitation. We teach people what they need to know to get a good deal done. We connect the angels and the entrepreneurs, and then we facilitate that process all the way through to getting the check signed and the companies off and running.